I'm Papiato Toxiato Taxes, NAAIPI. I'm here with the brother Richard. He's an NAAIP member. He was robbed of his house by the Sakhanu Nation, Eric Richardson, aka Sakhanu Naholo. I'm here with him. He's gonna tell you the story, how everything started, and there you go, brother.
I went I met Mr. Sakhanu, and he gave me his cards, his credentials as a tribal lawyer, and he was hired on to take care of the foreclosure on this home, on my home, and I paid him a certain amount of money so that this would happen.
How much money did you pay him?
I paid him $5,600.
$5,600 was paid by to him.
So we are now here today, but I am getting paperwork from the mortgage issuers, and they wish to foreclose in a certain amount of time if things aren't resolved. So I don't know what he's done, but it's going against Aborigine people. He's victimizing people who don't know what they're doing when it comes to the law of the Aborigines. I didn't know it. I signed some things, and these things that we signed, well, we're signing over our property to the Sakhanu Nation, and that's where we're at today. That's what we're here.
So this brother's been going city to city, state to state, claiming that he is a law attorney that can help out Aborigine people within Indian territories. This guy is a fraud. He's been banned from the NAAIP months ago, and it's a lot of mayhem that's been created by this brother. Numerous amount of people across the states that are in the same predicament as the Aboriginal brother is right here. So we're trying to come up with some type of remedy or resolution to protect the people and try to find this guy and pull him out of the hole that he's hiding in. Anything else?
No. Resolution should be done for other NAAIP members who have suffer these circumstances and may suffer, and more than may suffer these circumstances. Just beware of what you sign. That's what it comes down to. It was my lack of knowledge that made this happen.
No, well,
but there's people who thrive on people who don't know the law, people who don't know paperwork. That's what it comes down to.
So if, like you said, do not engage in any kind of business with this brother at all. Sakhanu Naholo, Kimosabi, Eric Richardson, get rid of him. Do not do any business with him at all.